Hello everyone. Today we are going to be tonight we are going to be doing an outside view at the SuperWash Touch Free, which is a LaserWash 4000 at the Petro Canada station on Milwaukee Drive. And right now we have a malfunction because the doors are not opening and the signal is green, even though there's no one going for the dryers and the dryer light is on. And the dryers are on too for some reason. You can hear them. I'm not sure if this is... Oh, it's just shut down. What is it doing? I think this is a malfunction for some reason. When we first passed this wash here on the way to the shell wash, we saw that the garage doors are open. So I'm thinking this wash has a malfunction to it. Or so. So yeah. Not sure what's going on. Literally no one is going in it. Even if there's a lineup. What? Oh. It may go through it now. Oh yes, a single screen. That will work. About to find out. So first, a quick outside view of its LaserWash 4000 at the Petro Canada, SuperWash Touch Free, and Milwaukee Drive in Newmarket. So yeah. Done a great job. And here's what it looks like. So yeah, I think that will be it. Thank you so much for watching as always. Hope you enjoyed this video, and that will be it.